It seems we are unwanted guests tonight. Nothing a little charring couldn't fix, right?
If it's a fight, I won't lose!
Seven beers ago.
Can't escape your crossing fate.
From stoop, wonder what we gon' do.
Welcome to who you are.
His senses and time perception are distorted. He becomes confused.
Can't escape from crossing fate.
Couldn't care less.
Fight together. Scary.
Good.
To me. Please.
Remember?
Karina,
Shime!
Down!
I never thought I'd receive two pieces of computer to try and find out, because that stuff just for losers. But there must be other things. It shouldn't be working. And it's efficient to meet people, so I guess it's worth a shot. Okay, let's pick a username. Something amusing that conveys my sense of humor and is guaranteed to win the waves. Everything I choose is mine. I use my first name and birthday. I'll make no one else use it. Now it's time to find a short run. Something tasty with the name won't be able to resist. I take one from Facebook and we actually waste. I'm conscious with a knob on my face.
Is that too much to ask for?
But when it finally someone becomes such a hard chore, I've had enough
as
of our calls and dance
together,
rules. All I'm after is a partner who can make me cry with laughter when you look like Mrs. Carter.
Is that too much to ask for? Now I'm browsing through profiles to take a peek, and the results are underwhelming to say the least. I know you shouldn't judge a book by its cover, but if these are their best players, then how bad is the others? I'm thinking you that look promising and look first in seeing. But as I read on, I notice some reoccurring things. A lot of similar pictures of what to call us. Generally means that when she sees vending machines, she empties and cleans. And with their photos, I also notice a couple things. Camera angles designed to hide their faces. But I beg to differ. When someone becomes such a hard chore, I've had enough of our calls and dance rules. All I'm after is a partner who can make me quite a lot for the news that this is gone. Is that too much to ask for?
When someone becomes such a hard chore, I've had enough of our calls and dance rules. All I'm after is a partner who can make me quite a lot for the news that this is gone.
Is that too much to ask for?
Because this could be the most important message I've ever found.
Okay,
I send out a view but get no responses back. I buckle jacket in when someone new wants to chat. Music and comedy, but she's a little too big. This is too good to be true. Over the coming weeks we can respond regularly. I can't believe it, it feels like it was meant to be. Eventually we'll get to meet in person. I'd love to tell you that the story ended happily, but that rarely ever happens in reality. Let's just say the pictures you have provided made her liable in court for false advertising. When it finally someone becomes a who can make me quite laugh when you watch that Mrs. Carter.
Is that too much to ask for?
When it finally someone becomes a
okay.
bad luck charms are in the area. They should be considered armed and extremely dangerous.
If I were you, I'd be cursing my luck right now. I can take care of myself, Lene.
Oh, your weapon looks so cool! Oh, can I take a look at it?
Do that later! Just get away!
Can't escape from crossing fate! Fight!
Come here! Stay back! Go! Fire! George 13th! Go! Stop with the raging fire!